For more update, please subscribe Gossip America News YouTube channel and press the bell button. The forthcoming musical Dream Moms from Hallmark honors the dreams mothers have sacrificed. This seems to be a dazzling event full of music, dancing, and the inspirational message to never give up on your dreams, even if you're a busy parent. The tagline for the upcoming Dream Moms musical by Hallmark is "From packed lunches to packed audiences." What is the plot of this movie? The Hallmark News statement states that Danielle Mowry-Housley once dreamed of performing on Broadway. She once came close to realizing her ambition by performing off-Broadway and singing background vocals. But after she married and had children, those dreams vanished. The goal of Claire Hobbs was to become a Broadway dancer. Life interfered, though. Her two small sons are now raised by her alone. She keeps books in the garment district rather than performing under the lights on Broadway. Unfortunately, after both women had children, their dreams of performing on Broadway were only memories. Currently, they don't have any free time. However, soon something shifts. Danielle's brother RG, a dance studio owner and instructor, just so happens to be teaching Claire's dance class. With the intention of pairing them up for a nationwide competition, RG introduces Danielle to Claire. The lives of the two women start to change as they work on their routines. Even more so, they start to prioritize their well-being and gain self-confidence. Danielle and Claire discover it's never too late to become what or who you want to be as they compete in the talent contest with the help of their families. The Hallmark Channel will air the Dream Moms debut on Saturday, May 13 at 8 p.m. Eastern. Don't forget that Peacock is another place where you may watch the premiere. After the premiere, this musical film will be streamable for 72 hours. Tamera, Mowry-Housley, Chelsea Hobbs, Andrew J. Hampton, and Roger Cross are the stars of Hallmark's Dream Moms. This was directed by Angie Harmon, ripped in time from a screenplay by Jesseline Barry, Girl Friendship, based on a tale by Miss and a Captor, The Salon. In the movie Dream Moms, Tamera Mowry-Housley plays a mother who once wanted to be a Broadway performer. As a result, Hallmark went above and beyond, and the sister alum sings three original songs for this great movie. She is hot right now. The tracks include Dream That Dream, Bring It Back, and So Right. Fans of Signed, Sealed, Delivered, SSD will be interested in Dream Moms because SSD star Yan K. Crystal Lowe shadowed director Jessica Harmon. This is a component of the brand new Make Her Mark program from Hallmark. Through this new program, aspiring female filmmakers will get the chance to observe and pick the brains of more seasoned ones. Anyone who follows Yan K. Crystal Lowe on Instagram has seen a thorough BTS tutorial on producing a movie. It has also been amazing to watch her immerse herself in the filmmaking process. Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe our Gossip America News YouTube channel for more update news.